Yes, the X-S10 and the X-S20 has the same sensor, and that's why you're going to get the same looking footage from both cameras. But what the X-S20 has is an updated processor, and that new processor sees the world and processes it differently than the old X-S10. It thinks differently, and it thinks faster than the slow, short of the marble X-S10. With this new processor comes the ability to shoot in 6.2K open gate. This is something that was not possible with the old X-S10 processor.